Hello and welcome to the channel. And we're back, moving into the final stages. Let's go.
Quiet. Don't make any noise. See any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. Even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
Kind of really makes you wonder, why are these here? Well, anyway. Now, there's actually a...
They could have at least given me a weapon.
Bit of an Easter egg. That was a character from Bendy in Nightmare Run. Wait. Here goes.
It's simply awe-inspiring what one can accomplish with their own hands. A lump of clay can turn to meaning if you strangle it with enough enthusiasm. Look what we've built. We created life itself, Henry. Not just on a silver screen, but in the hearts of those we entertain with our fancy moving pictures. But when the tickets stopped selling, when the next big thing came along, only the monsters remained. Shadows of the past. But you can save them, Henry. You can peel it all away. You see, there's only one thing Bendy has never known. He was there for his beginning, but he's never seen the end.
The end.
Andy is a very unhappy boy. Walls for this section. I was obviously just that little bit too far into the path. Well, I know where the last one is, because I think that was just four. over there. Okay, yes, that looks like that door is open. Oh, that's not a door. Okay, that was obviously just that little bit too close. Yeah, I'm... How many switches? On to the next stage. Where I need to get him to break those. Okay. Okay. I did not actually mean to bring up the lens at that point. Come on, let me. Yes, I'm being nosy. After all. Oh my God. Fine. Looking a little suspicious, isn't it, all of us?
Henry! So soon! I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me. But I know. You have questions. You always do. The only important question is this. Who are we, Henry? I thought I knew who I was, but the success starved me. Nothing left but lines on a page. In the end, we followed two different roads of our own making. You, a lovely family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder. Henry, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Hehehehe.
me another one, Uncle Joey.
Now then, we are back at chapter one. So, let's have a quick look, however, in the archives. Because, why not? All righty. Once an equal business partner of Joey Drew, Henry Stein was a talented animator and character designer until leaving the company around 1930. His place in Joey Drew Studios' history is somewhat undocumented, but he is often rumored to be the true creator behind many of the studio's most memorable characters. Hehehe. Now, for reference, if I recall correctly, Alice Angel's official in-universe debut was in 1933 or something. Now, one little interesting note, those holes are in direct reference, no doubt, to the dots on Bendy's gloves, but there were chains on that chair. Kinda makes you wonder. Totally not doing a "notice me, senpai, uwu" thing with Sammy. Just enjoying going through this. And his AI taking on a mind of his own during production. I'm gonna need to try and look up what that sort of thing was about. Well, anyways, nearly done. Bedroom's head. It is interesting to note that they were the distorted versions were designed first for the Butcher Gang. I probably should just say pause to read. Anyways. I'll also load up chapter one really quickly. To show you guys a little something as the final part of these videos for Batim. At least until I do some reruns.
Alright, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
People counted. There's over 400 tally marks. And there is no way that is all that would be wanted in that tally. Because this... this is a loop, and there's another over 400. Unless it was over 400 between the two, but yeah. Suffice to say, Henry is stuck in a loop, and doesn't always remember he's in a loop. Now, that could be in reference to the true identity of the Boris that became Brute Boris, or it could just be a collectivism term of endearment thing. It's unclear. Don't turn on the machine. Ha ha ha. Joey drew nothing. Yep. Okay. I'll leave it there. And with that being said, I hope you enjoyed. I really do. Thank you so much for watching and sticking with me on this wild ride.